I really hope David gets his job. Oh, it will be so exciting. When did you get it?
I got the job.
Yay!
All right, you're crushing me. Get off.
Well done. Now, how will you get her?
You can drive me.
I can't drive. You have to get the bus.
Oh,
David, it's okay. I'll show you. Okay, come on.
Let's check out where we are and the bus stop.
Good. So since it's a bus stop, you need to get off for work. David, there's a cafe and there's a bus stop you need to go home from, okay?
Yeah.
But how do I know when to get off the bus?
So, here's the library. Upstairs a bus stop. When you see the library, you need to press a bell and it will give you enough time to get off at your stop, okay?
What bus do I catch? How much to pay the driver? What if I got the wrong bus and end up in Spain?
Spain? Oh, I wish. It's okay, relax. I can show you.
Okay, so you're all logged in now?
Yeah.
Great. We're just over at the desk if you need any more assistance.
Thank you.
What's your address?
Tennis Court Road.
Okay. Tennis Court. And where are you going to?
Spain.
Spain? That's a long way, isn't it? I think it's White Park Cafe, Civic Centre in Kingswood, yeah? We've got several choices of bus routes, but I think for you, the number 43 is the easiest. You can get this bus from the Tennis Court Inn. You know where it is, don't you?
Yes, I do.
What are you doing here?
I've got a new job. I'm catching the bus to work.
And it's his first time.
Oh, okay. Which number?
43.
Ah.
And don't forget your money.
Oh, yes, money.
I'll get your bus for you.
Okay.
You put your arm like this. My mate.
Morning, Paul.
How's he doing?
Fine, thank you.
Thank you.
Morning.
Have a deep rider, please.
£4, please.
There you go.
Thank you.
Morning.
Morning.
Okay.
Thank you.
Keep your ticket safe.
You'll need it to get home.
What's that?
It's my bus pass.
Can I get one?
Yeah, you can get one from the council.
I will do that then.
Oh, good.
Being able to catch the bus is great. It gives me independence.
You travel by bus?
Yes, I do.
Do you like it?
Yes.
I have been using the bus for 4 years. I use it to get to work and I like doing that.
I get the bus to go shopping and to visit my friends.
I catch a bus to go to the gym. Check this out.
I've got this great app on my smartphone. It tells me where I am and when exactly my next stop is coming up.
Catching the bus can be really confusing at first, but if you catch it a few times, it can be really easy.
Oh look, there's library.
And press the bell then. No, sit down. You've got to wait for the bus driver to stop. Otherwise you'll go flying.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Beth.
One week later.
Oh, Ben!
Are you the coffee?
Oh, thank you.
Sit down, I'll take coffee now.
Lovely. Thank you, David.
Welcome.
So how was your first week on the buses?
It was great, Beth. It was a piece of cake.
Oh, good.
Get it? It means a joke. It means easy. It means a piece of cake.
I know.
You didn't laugh loud enough. You do again. It was a piece of cake.
Oh, just give me the cake.
Catching the bus is...
Okay.
No pun intended.